Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 476. So let's start. So we'll be using the division method over here. So first you need to write the number like this. The next thing you need to do is you need to form pairs from the right hand side, so only one pair can be formed and this 4 will be left out. So first we'll divide this 4 and then we'll bring down the pair. The rule is whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 2 here and 2 here, it will give 4. If we write 3 here and 3 here, it will give 9. 9 we cannot use because it is greater than 4, so we have to go with this 4. So 2 here and 2 here will give 4. Subtract it and 0 will be left. Now we did 2 into 2, right? So 2 plus 2, it will be 4, and keep one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big so that we can divide. So bring the next pair down and it will become a 76. Now whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So one time will work, 1 here and 1 here will give 41. Subtract and 35 will be left. Now 41 into 1 we did. So add both, so 41 plus 1 will be 42, and give one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, but we don't have any more pair. So what we'll do is we'll put decimal. Once we put decimal, we can bring pair of zeros down and it will become as 3500. So we can try 8 times. So 4 to 8 into 8 will be 3424, which is good to take. So 8 here and 8 here, 3424. Subtract it and 76 will be left. Now 4 to 8 into 8 we did, so add both, so 4 to 8 plus 8 will be 436 and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will become as 7600. So we can try one time, so 1 here and 1 here, 4361, subtract it. So 7600 minus 4361, it will be 3239. Now 4361 into 1 we did, so add both, so 4361 plus 1 will be 4362 and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will become as 323900. So we can try 7 times. 4367 into 7 we can try. 4367 into 7 will be 305389, which is good to take. So 7 here and 7 here, but we don't need to calculate because we got the answer correct up to 3 decimal places. So square root of 476 will be 21.817, and that would be the answer. So this is all. If you found the video helpful, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.